Hey everybody, Katie Catter here, and welcome to a video! Yay! So do I sound kind of nervous? Probably, because I am speaking for the first time in a video, or rather a speed paint, because, you know, I've spoken in, what, 3 sketchbook videos? So it's not the first time you've heard my voice, but it's the first time that you've heard my voice in front of a speed paint, and yeah, this is gonna be a regular thing now. Because I've been wanting to speak in videos for a long time now. Like, speed paints, not sketchbook videos. Yeah, I've been wanting to do that. Yeah, I'm so sorry if you, like, are bothered by people who say, and yeah, and little blah, you know. Because I say that a lot in my normal speech, so I guess gotta get used to that. what am I talking about? Right, so, I'm gonna be speaking a lot in videos. Why? Because 2 reasons. One, I really just want to do this. I think when the artist talks in the videos, I think it's more fun to watch. Of course, I do like the occasional speed paint with super chill music or super fun music, and it's fun to watch, but I do like watching videos more with the artist who speaks in the videos, so this can be fun. That was the first reason, the original reason. The second reason is, so I recently discovered the copyright button when you're editing your videos on YouTube. That was an experience. It turns out, like, most of my videos are flagged for copyright because of the music, but, you know, I'm cool with it because I don't really- okay, so here's the deal. The company is just like, hey, our music, so we're gonna monetize this and get money from it with ads and junk, and I'm like, I don't even care, because it wasn't even monetized to begin with. What's the point? I get like 20 views, what do you care? Like, you know, and knowing YouTube, I bet they're not even the real companies that own the music, because, you know, it's YouTube. Yeah, I was kind of expecting that to happen, because I'm using the full song and, you know, whatever. But now I'm gonna start talking in my videos, can't copyright my voice, hey! So that's the second reason. And I'm not gonna speak in all of my videos, just, like, most of them. Some of them I will play music, and it'll be the ones that I recorded knowing that I wanted to use this specific song, or maybe it's a art piece that I was inspired by the song, so of course I gotta put that in speed paint. But yeah, I wanna do this to avoid my videos getting copyrighted, but, you know, it's like, I don't really care about the monetization. I mean, I wasn't getting money off of them anyways, but what I do care about is that recently with my newest video, the company also was just like, no, you can't show this on mobile, so people who watch YouTube videos on mobile, of course, people who can't watch the videos on mobile, they can't see it, so that kind of sucks. So I'm gonna be speaking in videos now, hooray, and I just wanted to make this quick little video of me drawing myself for some channel art. Yes, I'm drawing myself again. I just want to make this quick little video to be like, hey, I'm talking in videos now, and not just to, like, burst out onto the scene with my next video, be like, hello, world, I'm talking, listen to my voice. So here I am, so there's the end of the video, hooray. Yeah, so, bye. Wait a diddly darn minute, is this the microphone? Like, is my headphones a microphone? Like, I springed for an extra $5, this might be a microphone. I think my headphones are the microphone. Is this, like, different? Whoa. Okay, putting the video back and doing a little dance and getting ready to speak. Ugh. Oh dang, wait, okay, wait, give me a minute.